Around 3:30 this afternoon, emergency workers were busy with an SUV that flipped over. It happened south of Hanselman Road on Highway 59 South. Police say the driver had a blowout on their SUV and four people were in the vehicle, including two children. They all went to the hospital as a precaution.